How beautiful are the feet of those who proclaim good news. Folks, we focus so much on the good that we've forgotten the word news. The gospel is news to us. We can't figure it out by ourselves. And here's the news. The news is that God has come to rule and reign in our lives. And He asks us to give our lives up. But this indeed is not only news to us, but it's good news to us. It means that whatever is intuitive in us is not the truth. The gospel comes from the outside saying, we've never been created to be in that place where we make the only decisions. But the gospel is when you recognize that He is in charge. The time is now. The kingdom of God has come. Repent and believe the gospel.